haven't yet shown the way you want to play all these.
Look at his impression. I mean, so we're going to take it one game at a time, one round at a time. You know, we feel like we got a team right here. We talk about that can win championship. That's all this can be going. And that's basically it. We don't feel any pressure like that.
Is there any part of you that's concerned because you haven't yet done what you want in the 48-minute thing and stuff? Pretty
concerned about that? Yes, yeah, a little bit concerned, but, you know, I know that we're capable of it. I think, you know, now it's playoff time that we're going to be a little bit more focused, a little bit more detailed about the things we do. So, the mistakes we make throughout the regular season, we can focus in on it and get the job done right now. Well, every game is important, but the game is important because we're at home. Play well at home. That's going to be important for us to win really well at home, especially here in the first round because, it's the only game we have home court advantage. So it's definitely a big game for us. All the games are going to be big for us.
You look at the positive of what you guys can do. Do you ever look at the negative sense of like, hey, we better get this done, yeah, or else we can't be losing the last of the team we have?
That's not even a mindset. I'm thinking, it's a championship team right here. We got in the hockey room, so.
Paul, you